boy. I want to talk to you about a man called Brother Brown. A gambling man, raised a whole lot of sand. Now the man's got a family, a wife and 9 children. The only thing they have to eat each and every day is a bowl of chicken. Now he leaves home on Mondays and don't come back till Sunday. He's been around, I'm talking about a man called Brother Brown. Is that the way to treat a woman? Well, as myself, if he's hurt anybody, it's only been himself. Now the man's got a hang up, and there's no doubt. He goes out hustling and leave his family to do without. Now Brother Brown think he's got his stuff together. He's supposed to be a gambling man, raised in a whole lot of sand. Look here. Is that the way to treat a woman? Is that the way to treat a woman? Get back, Jack. You fucking dude. What you doing? Think about your wife and your children. Brother Brown, get right. Get right, Brother Brown.
gonna hear our drummer. Come on, drummer. Come on, man, get it. Come on, man. Oh, get it, drummer. Good God, I'm at it.
With every girl in town. Well, it's too late, baby. down at the bowling alley. And after I left the bowling alley, we had a few drinks, and I come straight on home.
At 6 o'clock in the morning.
Oh, is it that time?
I just got a call from a girlfriend, Annie Mae. And the whole town's talking about the game you're trying to play. Aaron, pack your clothes, and you can just hit the door. Cause this house is much too small for us, and one of us has got to go.
Oh, Lord, have mercy. Baby, I ain't got no money. I done paid the light bill. I done paid the gas bill. I done paid the water bill. And I done paid my whiskey bill tonight. So what am I gonna do?
I've been running around with every girl in town. But it's too late, baby. I gotta put you down.
Oh, Lord, have mercy. That old nosy Annie Mae, she just gets me in trouble every time. Next time I see her and she on the other side of the street, I'ma hit her with a house brick.
You just leave Annie Mae alone. She's my friend.
Well, friends ought to stay out of my business.
Well, if you wasn't out there, she wouldn't see nothing to tell. And you ain't got no business. Your business is everywhere.
By the way, does Annie Mae work for the FBI?
Right now, she's working for me.
I see that. Lord, have mercy. You ain't gonna give me no shoes, baby.
You didn't wear none in here. You ain't wearing none out.
I just have to go tiptoeing.
We'll be right back. Get down, bro.